My dad is a strategist, and a really good one. When we originally started, he had a simple vision. It was achieve worldwide distribution of ASEA. That was it. That was it. So his vision was big from day one, unapologetically so.
Seeing his passion and his vision and just trying to create something out of nothing was an incredible experience.
We had the hope that it was going to become a global company. We knew we could do it. We knew that we had the leaders and the corporate staff to be able to bring it to fruition.
We had all of the traditional growing pains of any young company, any startup company. People who were here from the early days wore a lot of hats, did a lot of different things. Nobody had the luxury of saying, that's not my job.
Even at that time, nobody could really explain the product.
To bring something this new to people would be very, very difficult through traditional marketing channels. He immediately recognized the perfect marriage between ASEA and network marketing distribution model. Once that decision was made, we never looked back.
He had a vision that this product and this company would literally change the world. That may have seemed impossible at the time when it was such a small little office, a small little company, but it's literally coming to pass every single day. We're here to carry on the vision and legacy that Virtus started all those many years ago, and we all believe in it.